Hello everyone. So the next problem in this series is, if a product with cost price Rs. 150 is sold at a profit of 20%, then what is the selling price of the product? So here we have been given that there is cost price 150 and profit of 20%, and we need to find the selling price. Options given are 180, 200, 160 and 250. So whenever such type of problem comes, we need to remember a formula. So I'm writing down the formula over here. Formula will be, whenever we need to find the selling price, so selling price will be 100 plus percent profit. This is 100 plus percent profit upon 100 into cost price. So 100 plus the profit. We need to remember this formula. This is an important formula. So by substituting the values in this formula, we get 100 plus 20 upon 100 into cost price is 150, which comes to 120 upon 100 into 150, that is equal to 180. Therefore, we can say that selling price of the product is 180, that is option A, is the solution for the given problem. Thank you.